While the Oregon Department of Forestry always has a plan involving coordinated efforts, because fire season is yet to be officially declared, they've had to rely on other resources, such as local fire departments.
Several fires that took place this past weekend had the Oregon Department of Forestry scrambling. Crews were called in from local fire departments and forest districts to help combat several forest fires taking place throughout the state.
Last weekend was a unique situation for us because there were several fire starts, and being limited with our staffing, that's when we really looked to our neighbors.
Fire department officials say the lack of summertime employees forces them to pick up the slack.
You know, we're obviously 2 months ahead, and not only do we have, you know, a fire season that's early, but our exposure time is bigger, and without summertime employees or summertime employment through ODF, we pick up that slack, and we're happy to. And then during the summer when they have their staff on, they help us out more, and we're happy to help with that, but still the resources are dwindling.
These coordinated efforts by fire districts throughout the county all contribute to one goal.
Well, we call upon those resources, whether we're in season or out of season. We're always working together. And that's the beauty of building those relationships and working alongside one another, is because, you know, it doesn't really matter. We all have the same goal. We want to put the fire out.